The big scary in there! Fucking waiting for me. Fucking hell. Come on. Like, this part really sucks. Because, yeah, if the other person sees me, I'm fucked. You are you going for a 24-hour stream? If needed, yeah. Hi, Aka Destin, how are you today? Same goes for hiding under blanket. Yeah, if you close your eyes or hide under blanket, yeah, you're invisible. Well, that was annoying. Freaking annoying. Fucking hell. But yeah, it's like the beginning of the game goes fast and you keep thinking that yeah, you are close to the end, it's gonna end soon. Especially like because I always keep thinking that the walking in a space is the halfway of the game. But it is not. But yeah, that's what I always keep thinking.
approach the decaying orbit of the station and are in position.
This one is quite long for a horror game. Yeah, it really is.
Talk me into this.
It's Ransom. I just got your query. Yes, I have been in our transmission relay.
Like a really long one for a horror game.
I'm looking for Kula. Alex had passed through Sevastopol a while ago. I know you're concerned, but it's ancient history. It's just some stuff I need to know about the company transmission packet sent from the edge of Thetis before.
Thank you for the bits, Red Lotus. I appreciate it. Yeah, it's just like, because I know already that I'm super excited to play the Elden Ring. So I do want to complete this today. I like really, really, really want to complete it today. So then I don't need to like be afraid of not completing. Not cool, Sorcy is using speedrun instead of, so you have no sense how long the game actually is. Right. Okay, let's take a small break in here. Like a super short break. Hi Luna Arcana, how are you today? Like, I think it could be like 5 minutes break. This seems like we have to run for a moment. Wait. I was able to do a nightmare mode. 6 hours and 40 minutes, but that was after playing like 10 times. Yeah. This is my, I think, fourth playthrough or so. So I haven't played this like too many times yet. And the last time I opened the game was 2 years ago, so... Yeah, I would need definitely more experience about this game to be able to do nightmare mode at all. Okay, where am I supposed to go? Nightmare mode is the hardest difficulty. I know where we are. Who the fuck has keycard? I don't fucking remember. Did we see the passcode somewhere? Four. not Alien DLC was really difficult objective. And yeah, welcome to the club. Like, yeah, definitely went through that without breathing, cause ugh. Where is the saving place? Yes, thank you. Can you melee kill those fuckers?
Yes, I have been in our transmission relay archive.
Can you melee kill them?
I'm looking for crew logs that passed through Sevastopol a while ago. I know you're concerned, but it's ancient history. It's just some stuff I need to know. A routine company transmission packet sent from the edge of Thetis before a ship started its trip home. Nothing that's gonna break anything. Where the fuck do I need to go now? Okay, so we got the key card. What we needed to do after the key card, and feel free to help. Finishing the game. Mm-hmm. But yeah, where the fuck did I needed to go after that? Because I can't fucking remember what we were supposed to do.
Yeah, as I have said, like, yeah, the motion detector shows the alien, but it also tells the alien where I am. At least I don't think it tells. Back, how are you today? In the day? Must be enjoying the game a lot. No, I just decided that I'll complete it before the Elden Ring, so yeah, it turned out to be a way longer game than I actually remembered, which sucks. Hi Storm, Fekate, how are you today? How are you doing in this fine evening? Stressed because of the game, but other than that, good. Okay, question. Now, yeah, we need to go there. You're doing okay? Happy to hear. I'm having COVID. Aw, that sucks. I'm sorry to hear. I hope that you recover soon and as little symptom as possible. How are you feeling? Welcome back, Eilogi. Going by the footsteps, you think an alien lives above your apartment. Feeling okay, was glad that your symptoms were only a fever and a bit of nausea. Okay, that is good to hear. As a fun trivia of this game, it uses two AIs, one for alien itself and a director which decides when to tell the alien which area you are at. And when to stress you, of course. Welcome in, raiders. Welcome in, everyone, and thank you for the raid. I appreciate it. And they were last playing Alien Isolation. Okay, that's great. That's great. Then you know the drill. Fuck hell. But yeah, thank you for the raid and welcome in, everyone. How are you all today? Hi, Ninth Element. How are you? And how was you? Like, how were you enjoying the game? And was it your first playthrough on Alien Isolation? Hi Zelda Moto and Bike, how are you both? I really can't talk too much because I have the mic on in the game, so the alien will hear me if I scream or say something. You could have played a few times before, this time I'm mod with multiple aliens. Ah! How was it? Did you enjoy it? Multiple aliens mod sounds interesting. Usually tries to speedrun it. Okay, that is cool. Now it's either third or fourth time through Alien, but it was last time about 2 years ago, so I don't really remember anything from it. And yeah, I can imagine it being interesting experience to like thinking about many aliens more would be like, oh, lovely, I will keep dying then.